Making my way through the outskirts of Bangkok, I started to see hundreds and hundreds of cars parked up on every available motorway flyover as a makeshift shelter from what many saw to be an impending flood. There wasn't much evidence of any serious water, but a mere 20-minute drive away from Bangkok, the story was very different. I'm walking down what obviously used to be quite a wide street. The water is about waist high, and when a motorized boat goes past, the wake it leaves brings it up to about chest height. But there's a very strong current in the water. Luckily, I'm actually walking with the current now, but a lot of the people are walking towards me. It's very, very strong current. It's making it very tiring. One thing I'm finding quite surprising, or maybe not surprising considering it's Thailand, is how very good-natured everybody is about what is obviously a very serious situation. Maybe it's the novelty factor because this has been only going for a couple of days. Maybe if it's a week from now, some of the smiles will have faded. But so far, everybody seems to be taking this situation very much in their stride.